Tudor giving him just a little bit too much room.